What's up, everybody? We are back, and we're gonna start off where we left off at the foundry, and this is gonna be hell. Let's pick the right weapon for this. We're gonna go back to the shoddy.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
We had a tracker before.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Oh, the gore nest. Oh, man, I see it. I see it. Can we? No, we're not going down that way. Let's go in here. Here we go. Like this rock music. Oh, damn. Get out of here. What's this?
Gas leak detected.
Do we need that? I think we need that. Oh, that's messed up. Out my way. Now do we need that? Anybody else think this shotgun is OP? The double shotgun don't even do this much damage. Oh no. Oh, it ripped his mouth open. He got a laser. Just target him. Yeah, laser.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Come on. Jump. Hey, won't. Alright, we got that one. Let's see if we can the other one. Another dead soldier. We don't even need to be down here. They take three hits. There's something coming out of here? I think so. Blue card. We need a blue card. A lot of damage. What's this? Here we go. Got the yellow. Get out of here. I'm pissed. No. map.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Got the blue key.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
That's insane. Oh! Nope. Let's try this. Super shotgun. Oh! Yeah, I mean, in the corner, too. Alright, let's go this way. Over here. What's it over there? Oh, it's down here. Can I jump that? Beatings.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Alright, where are we going? Are we going back up? Or are we going back down? I don't think we can go down.
Thank you.
obscure me. Ooh. Got a dynamite on him. Walked off the edge. What's this? Ammo. What's he doing? Why does it look like the tyrant from Resident Evil? Oh! Meanwhile, someone's up here.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Oh. Did we get this? Yeah, we did. Oh, it is her.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
What is she doing? And we're just standing there watching her do it. He doesn't even attempt to, like, shoot through the glass or anything. Now she done locked every damn door down again.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Alright, so we're gonna keep moving along. This is funny how he was standing there watching her.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Man, I got, you know what? Let's start off with this plasma rifle.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base. So it is recommended that workers buddy up and journey onto the Martian surface.
This game reminds me of Aliens, too. Do I even dare? I'm out. Watch where I'm jumping at, hold on. Okay, where am I? I'm like stuck on something. Seen something.
I
Oh, that was epic. Oh, this plasma rifle is the truth. As soon as I, melt them. Get up there. Something was back. It's gotta be a door up here. Didn't I come this way? Okay. I can't come that way anymore. That thing is running from me. That thing is really running from me. Force field up? I think they do. Man, they get aggressive. They get really aggressive. Switch this up. There's something else following me. Sound like someone was following me.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Carefully.
Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Thank you. back here? Alright, we gotta go back that way. Something I'm missing? I think it is.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
He just smashes it. I'm like, fuck it.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Dazed and confused? Let me see. Oh, no, I didn't. Let's do it. I think I forgot one. But this is basically how you get different unlocks and challenges. Armed with the pistol destroy. Alright, so let me see if I can do this. This is, let's retry that. This pistol sucks. You can barely... Died. Oh, I had one more and I died. I didn't even know there was like an edge of the map. That sucks. Let's get all these little ones first. Oh, we got it. Oh, man. Takes practice, man. Alright, so we got that. Okay. No, I don't want to go back. I don't want to go back. Let's exit. Oh man, it sucks. Well, we're gonna have some more videos coming up soon. I didn't know that actually stopped the gameplay, but I'm gonna catch you guys on the next one.